say there was something up with this room. It's a goddamn human slaughterhouse.
What's wrong with these people? Maybe I shouldn't have sent Clementine through there. This room would give anybody nightmares. Jesus, this is where they butcher people.
Sick bastards. All of them.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Getting my family back.
What are you gonna do? Walk up and grab his gun?
Good a plan as any.
Outside the barn.
Oh, shit. Just guarding the place, like you said.
Well, we're sitting out in the rain like a damn deer. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. Take one to keep and kill the rest.
And I pick which one to keep.
Not the kid. I'm gonna lead on the trail.
He's inside. He's not coming
any
closer.
This is my favorite part, too. When I let one think they can just walk right out.
Yeah, but when keep it simple.
As soon as he passes us, jump in from behind. See what he's doing now. What's he doing?
I don't see him anymore.
Where the fuck did he go?
I don't know.
Look again. He didn't go past us. See where he is now.
Don't you? You can have me. It's how the world works now. Give part of yourself so others can live.
I should fucking kill you right now.
Cannibalism is not the answer. Aren't the walkers eating enough of us?
You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
You ain't gonna kill me. Just like he didn't kill Jolene. You don't have one.
This is not how the world works now. You won't make me kill you.
Go. I'll cover you.
Just stay here and keep Clementine safe. I'll be right back.
Way too long.
They attacked us!
I knew it. I told you we couldn't trust them.
Shit. How many of them are there?
Two left.
Where?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed him to us.
Shit. Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Duck and Katja in the house. And I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right. We're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. Ben, stick close. And Lee, be careful.
Take the boy, check around.
No, please don't take my boy.
Let's go, woman.
Set him down. I don't want to hurt y'all.
Andy? Danny, is that you? What's going on out there?
Yeah, it's me.
You don't want to do this?
Just go away and leave us be!
Any worse.
Just stop!
Ah! 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 They took Doug! Where's Kenny?
I said don't move, asshole! Don't you fucking hurt him!
Oh my god!
Damn it!
Oh!
That ain't gonna happen.
Anthony, don't!
Shut up!
Andy!
Who the fuck do you people think you are? Look at what you've done!
Calm down.
Calm down? What for, huh? All we wanted was some goddamn gasoline! Away from me, Lee! Get back here and finish this, Lee! Get back here and fight me like a man, Lee!
They're getting in.
Let's go.